How to make bees. Lily liked to do things to surprise her friends. One day, she told her classmates that she enjoyed eating bees. Nobody believed her. Then she said she usually ate bees for a snack after school. All the other children did not smile, but Lily laughed. She promised to bring some bees to school for everyone to eat. The next day, Lily and her mother brought in a tray of bees. Everyone ate some of Lily's bees and enjoyed it. Then she taught the class how to make bees. Ingredients: several pears, chocolate sauce, some thin cookies, some raisins. Directions: 1. Cut pears in half. 2. Use chocolate sauce to make thin stripes on each piece of pear. 3. Put a thin cookie on each side of the pear for the wings. 4. Make eyes for each bee with raisins.